The MRes that you do in Newcastle University helps you inculcate a lot of skills, which will not only help you in academia and your research, but if you decide on going into the industry, it will help you there as well.
An MRes is something that prepares people for careers that involve research, whether that be in university labs, in companies, bioscience companies. So most students who are coming to do the MRes as a standalone year will be given a range of projects in their chosen discipline, and they can then look through that list, decide what interests them, and feedback their choices to the person who's looking after that particular area of the MRes.
So right now I'm doing my dissertation work at a genetics lab in International Center for Life. Currently I'm working with neuroblastoma samples, which we get from patients. So I'm working with circulating tumor DNA, which we get from those samples, and I'm trying to find clinically relevant genetic variants in those samples. I also plan on working with pediatric cancers or head and neck cancers, and I feel like working for this particular project is helping me gain that knowledge, which I can utilize later on in my research career and maybe come up with a therapy and make a difference in the patient's life.
So Newcastle University is a world-leading university for biomedical research. So as students come on and do the MRes program, they're going to be working with world-leading researchers in this field.
The United Kingdom houses a lot of good universities. So a postgraduate degree from MRes Group University really sets you apart from the crowd. Newcastle is surprisingly a diverse city. And to be very honest, I have made a lot of friends here who are from various different countries. So the best part, what I like here, is like everybody come together when it's a festival and we celebrate everything together. So I've never felt that I do not belong here or I do not feel out of place. The people here are so friendly. It's so amazing that when you're walking down a street and people look up at you and they smile and they greet you, it's just like they have known you for years. And that's what I found really brilliant.
We have a very broad cohort of students. There are integrating medical students, there are lots of international students. About 30% overall of our cohort, for example, this year, are international students, whether they be, and they're from all over the world, Europe and beyond. So that brings a richness to the course and the interactions that students get and their experience on the course.
UK has a rich heritage and it has a welcoming environment. It houses some of the best universities in the world. So when you come here, it's going to be an enriching experience. You'll get to meet so many people from all over the world. You'll get to learn from their experience. You'll get to learn from their culture. The exposure that you get in UK is just brilliant. So I would say all the best and just come here and make a difference in your life.